This box shall make a cool succulent terrarium, right?
Come to ABSE. Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Hua!
This bouquet box from ferns and petals can be transformed into a magnificent succulent terrarium. But first, I needed to make some adjustments to the box to make the terrarium. This open edge needs to be sealed off with hot glue. Next, I will put some stickers of my channel for branding. One funny thing about the box, you can actually swing it. The plants I'm going to use are this magnificent cactus and this leather petal. They belong to the succulent family. Check out this video to know what succulents are. In short, they live in deserts and have thick, fleshy stems. Let's construct this natural piece of art. First, adding the soil. Next, unpotting the plants. You've got to admit, these are sick succulents. First, I added this purple leather petal. Then the orangish cactus. For the hardscape and the desert vibe, I will be using rocks. And also these little branches. Let's add them in. A little fact for you. Did you know the tallest cactus was 78 feet tall? After adding more rocks and cleaning up the plants, here is the finished terrarium. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. For more terrarium builds, please subscribe to the channel. This is ABSE signing out. Take care and adios!